Hello everyone, the Speed Gamers are going to be having a 72-hour Zelda marathon starting December 16th at 6 p.m. and will run, of course, till the 19th. The charity that they will be playing for is the Rockin' H Ranch, of which you can find more information about in the video description down below. I'm not going to tell exactly what they do in this video because they do a lot of things. They've partnered with a bunch of charities, so it would take me forever to list all the stuff they've done in here, so just go check them out. If the Speed Gamers make it to their $15,000 goal by the end of the 72 hours, they will extend the marathon for another day. So let's hope they can get there. Be sure to give this video a like and leave a comment down below. You know I don't normally ask for those sort of dealios in my videos, but come on, this is for charity. Let's make an exception this time. So I guess I'll do one of those cheesy comment of the day things that people do to increase the amount of comments on the video. What's your favorite video game? Heck, please spread the word on the Speed Gamers in general, because that will of course help out them and the charities they play games for. Also, check out the video Shortmandesigner made advertising the Speed Gamers Marathon. I'll also have a link to as well. The more legit views our videos get, of course, the better the chance that someone will be interested in the Speed Gamers and go over there to check them out, you know. More exposure for them. Please don't make me beg. Because I will beg. And probably cry too. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you at the marathon.